abandoned homes and vacant lots could be yours at fire sale prices.
City leaders in Riviera Beach hope the sale will help inject some cash into the city's bank account. Renee Gyllenhaal explains how the auction could lead to redevelopment, neighborhoods that need it the most.
Well, the city hopes they can turn some of these abandoned lots and boarded up homes into something they can be proud of. They're holding an auction next week, selling about 50 properties, but first they're going to have to find a buyer.
Some of these homes are run down, in rough neighborhoods, boarded up and broken. The previous owners failed to pay property taxes, so now the city owns the deed, and they want to sell all 54 to the highest bidder.
If I had the money, I'd buy.
Neighbors love the idea because it could mean these ugly houses get turned into new developments. The auction is next Saturday.
We're expecting a big day.
Yeah, absolutely. Absolutely. Please.
City officials first hope to attract families who want to settle down.
The second buyer we're going after is the developer who wants to buy that lot and put in a affordable home on that property and sell it. And then the third is just an investor.
It can be a tough sell, though, especially in some of the seedier neighborhoods. But the city says many properties can be scooped up for fire sale prices, and crime overall is trending down.
It's going to be a wonderful moment for our city. We get rid of these vacant lots and these boarded up houses and improve the neighborhood. Aesthetics is just great. I'm excited.
The most expensive property lists around $50,000, but could sell for much less, while some vacant lots would cost just a few grand.
We don't want people to buy a property and just disappear. No, we want you to be with us, so how can we help you help the community?
And again, that auction is next Saturday, the 25th. It's sponsored by Fisher Auction Company out of Pompano Beach. We're in Riviera Beach. Randy Gyllenhaal, WPBF 25 News.